हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, गुड मॉर्निंग। सो वीडियो ना नोड़ी वर्क मातिदीरल्वा। लास्ट क्लास अल्ली नावु एयर एंड वाटर लेसन बग्गे तिळ्कोंड्वी। हागे ना निमगे क्वेश्चन आंसर मत्ते फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स अंत होमवर्क कोट्टिद्दे, होदल्वा? सो अदर आंसर ना इन्नोंदु सर्ति ना चेक माड्बिट्टु नेक्स्ट लेसन गे होगोण। निमगे टू क्वेश्चन कोट्टिद्दे, ऐ हाव गिवन टू क्वेश्चन। फर्स्ट वन, वै शुड वि नाट् ड्रिंक् वाटर् फ्रम् द पाण्ड्स्? Why should we not drink the water from ponds? Bavi neerana athwa kere anti pond andre kere anta alva kere alli iru neerana navu yake kudibadu? Because it contains impurities. See, because ponds water contain impurities, means dust particle alva, unwanted things, waste ella hogirutte, jothege alli germs bacteria irutte, water enagirutte इंप्यूर आगे अथवा कंटामिनेट आगे हल मलिन आगे। सो वी शुड नॉट ड्रिंक द पॉन्ड्स वाटर अथवा वी शुड नॉट ड्रिंक द वाटर फ्रॉम द पॉन्ड्स, केरे कुड़ीबार्दु। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, व्हाट आर कॉल्ड बोरिंग पंप्स? बोरिंग पंप्स अंत यू हेती, वि यूज हैंड पंप्स टू गेट ग्राउंड वाटर, दे आर कॉल्ड एस बोरिंग पंप्स। सी, वि यूज hand pumps to get ground water, they are called as boring pumps. Boring pumps anta heltivalla avugalgeno navu underground alliro water na navu hand pump mulka aachige balisukontivalva tagondo adike boring pumps anta helodu. Hage next, one word, answer the following in one word or in a phrase anta barutte. One word alladru helbodu athwa one phrase अथवा ऐनो थ्री फोर वर्ड्स के प्रेज अंतल। सो क्वेश्चन, व्हाट डू वी फिक्स टू पाइप्स फॉर अग्रिकल्चर? अग्रिकल्चर के ना ग्राउंड वाटर तकोदर ऐन पाइप जो फिक्स पाइप फिक्स पाइप फिक्स तक नहीं बंदा नो, वी शुड फिक्स मोटर्स टू द पाइप टू गेट द ग्राउंड वाटर फॉर अग्रिकल्चर, इजंट इट? सो द आंसर इज मोटर्स। सो मोटर ऐन वि कैन गेट ईजीली विथ शार्ट टाइम विथिन मिनिट्स अल्वा, बेगने नमेंकोड़े ग्राउंड के अंदर नेल के हाँबोद मीन्स फील्ड के होदलवा, फार्मर्स के टाइम सेव आगते होदलवा। मोटर बड़ी ग्राउंड वाटर यूजी अग्रिकल्चर शॉर्ट टाइम अल्ली केस मुगियते कड़े वाटर ना सप्लाई। सो द आंसर इज मोटर, सेकेंड मेन फर्स्ट वन। नेक्स्ट, वाई इज सी वाटर नॉट यूजफुल फॉर अग्रिकल्चर? याके समुद्र ना कृषि अथवा कुड़ियों बड़सल? वाई शुड वि नॉट यूज द सी वाटर? बिकॉज सी वाटर इज सेलाइन वाटर, मीन सॉल्ट वाटर, द वाटर इज salt, contains salt alva, so because it is saline anta helontadu. Saline means the water which contains salt alva, so second answer, because it is saline. Next, third one, which water is the purest one? Purest water yavdu? Underground water. Nodi, underground water, underground water is the purest water form, hodalva? So nimu kuda answer bardidira, if not check the answer and write down in notes, okay? And fill in the blanks. Third main is fill in the blanks. We need dash for cleaning, we need water for cleaning, we cannot clean without water house, cloth, vessels, hodalva? Cleaning ge namge water beke beku. Next, we can get dash water with the help of motors. Dash water means ground water. We use motors to get the ground water, so the answer is ground, okay? Third one, the water in the inner layer of the earth is called, the water in the inner layer of the earth is called ground water, ground water athwa underground water. The water in the layers of the earth is called ground water or underground water. Next, we should dash the water before drinking. We should boil and filter the water before drinking. We should filter and boil ಅಂತಿದೆ. Boil and filter ಅಂದರೆ ಕುದಿಸಿ ಶೋಧಿಸಿ ಕುಡಿಬೇಕು, ಹೌದಲ್ವಾ? ಹಾಗೆ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಟ್ರೂ ಆರ್ ಫಾಲ್ಸ್ ಅಂತಿದೆ, ಅದನ್ನು ಟೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಬುಕ್ಕಲ್ಲಿ ನೋಡೋಣ.
ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ರೈಟ್ ಡೌನ್ ಇನ್ ನೋಟ್ಸ್. ಓಕೆ, ವೈ ಡು ವಿ ನೀಡ್ ವಾಟರ್? ವಿ ನೀಡ್ ವಾಟರ್ ಟು ಲೀವ್. ವಾಟ್ ಕೆನ್ ನಾಟ್ ಲೀವ್ ವಿದೌಟ್ ವಾಟರ್? ಹ್ಯೂಮನ್ ಬೀಯಿಂಗ್ಸ್, ಆ್ಯನಿಮಲ್ಸ್, ಬರ್ಡ್ಸ್, ಪ್ಲ್ಯಾಂಟ್ಸ್ cannot live without water. How do we take the water from the well? With the help of buckets, pots and motor pipe we get the water from the well. Why should we not drink water from plant? Because ponds water contain impurities. That's why we should not drink. What are called boring pumps? We use hand pumps to get the groundwater. These are called, or they are called as boring pumps. Okay, second main, answer the following question in one word or a phrase. What do we fix to pipes for agriculture? We fix motors. Next, why is seawater not useful for irrigation? Because seawater is saline water, means salt water. That's why we cannot drink or we cannot use for agriculture. Which water is the purest one? Underground water is the purest one. Fill in the blanks. We need water for cleaning, so you have to write water. We can get ground water with the help of motors. The water in the inner layers of the earth is called ground water. We should boil and filter the water before drinking. Next, true or false? Write true or false. Only animals cannot live without water. Wrong. Animals, birds, plants, humans also cannot live without water. So this statement is wrong, means false. We use boring pumps to get groundwater. Yes, boring pumps help us to get the groundwater easily. Next, third one, we may get disease by drinking impure water. Yes, true. We should not drink impure water. It may cause us dangerous disease. That's why we should drink only pure water, or we should drink the water which is boiled and filtered. Okay, so you have to write all the main in notes. In next class, we will be learning living and non-living things. Fourth unit, living and non-living things. Okay, in this lesson, we will list living things and non-living things and difference between living and non-living things. So, be ready and complete the notes of third unit, air and water. Okay, thank you.